This thing stinks.
We checked 90,000 cans of Slurm and all we won was this junk.